of 78 water towers, the tops of mountains that sustain up to a quarter of the human population is under threat from climate change. That's almost 2 billion people that will be running out of water soon. Wow, I suppose that's a nice gift for the moon, giving her more water so she might break the tide. But meanwhile, here we have cascading impacts like landslides, major flooding event to 78 water towers, really more torpid. She said she shall by the seashore, but pretty soon she will have nothing to sell. Nothing to sell. She said she shall by the seashore, but pretty soon you will call nature a whore. You will call nature a whore. When the only legit institution is the prostitute, without water she will be destitute. You can't compete with a happy ending. You can't compete with a happy ending. How will they create electricity in the future if there's no more water to spin the turbines? And in the future they will be mocking us if they only had a spine. If they only had a spine. All of life is made from water. If she died. All of life is made from water. If she dries up, everything will die. Everything will die. She said she sells seashells by the seashore, but pretty soon she will have nothing to sell. Nothing to sell. She said she sells seashells by the seashore, but pretty soon you will call nature a whore. Nature a whore. When the only legit institution is the prostitute, without water she will be destitute. You can't compete with a happy ending. You can't compete with a happy ending. How will they create electricity in the future if there's no more water to spin the turbine? And in the future, they will be mocking us if they only had a spine.